red-headed truck that'll run till hell freezes up, and a rack for your gun. A bed that is warm when you turn off the lights, and a color TV to watch late at night. But the things that are fine when it comes down to that are a warm pair of boots and a polar fleece hat. To my tinselated gloves, I stand and salute. But the best thing of all is a snowmobile suit. A rooty toot 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 tooty toot toot. From the top of your hat to the tip of your boot, when it's 30 below, there is no substitute for the comfort and warmth of a snowmobile suit. With a stripe on the back that reflects late at night, and a stripe on the front that is equally bright, and the velcro snugs up the ankles and wrists, there are so many zips that it's hard to resist. And a snap for a hood
that's reversible too.
He's made from the stuff that the astronauts food, or a parka or coast, I don't give a hoot. For the best thing of all is a snowmobile suit. From the top of your hat to the tip of your boot, when it's 30 below, there is no substitute for the comfort and warmth of a snowmobile suit.